whole hot dog you have, all your ducks in a row, and you played in the sandbox, let me tell you.
I feel bad. I don't know the name of the guy who won. He did an amazing job. Hot dog. His car was fast. But Gary's car was laying down a little bit at the end of the straightaways, and I capitalized on it, and that was great for me. I got to thank all my sponsors and everybody that come down here, all you fans that come down here to watch us run. Oh, hot dog. We broke in the first heat. Sorry, I screwed up the start. The car sucked. Sucking points. Blah, 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 blah. But whatever. You guys made it up here. I showed you. I brought a race car to the party, and we come out to play. All I got to say is hang on to your seats. The Super Late Models are going to put on one heck of a show. I've seen some of the guys in the pits adjusting more stuff and changing more things around, and I think you're in for quite a race. I better get the hard charger, hot dog, man. Go past everybody once.